everyone, today I'm going to make pan fried whole fish. Here are my ingredients. I have one bronzino fish, just under 1 pound. You can also use sea bass or tilapia. I made 3 cuts on both sides and seasoned with salt and pepper, also inside the fish. Here's a few slices, ginger, lemon, and green onion. We are ready to cook. First, we will heat up 2 tablespoons. This is canola oil, or you can use vegetable oil. In a 5 pan, add the ginger slices. Now we're ready to put the fish in. And cover it. Cook about 2 minutes and we're going to flip the fish. After 2 minutes, we're ready to flip the fish. Cover it, cook another 2 minutes. After another 2 minutes, we'll flip the fish again. So you do this about another 3 times. So I flipped the fish every 2 minutes. Now it's about 11 minutes. Fish almost ready. Just need to saute the green onions for garnishing. Now the fish is ready. Pan fried whole fish, crispy outside, tender inside. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you for watching.